Welcome to the Juiced 5.1 update overview. In this video, we'll be going over the new Juiced 5.1 features, such as browser and playlist optimization to organize your library with ease, hot cue colors and track name color coding, the new settings tab with integrated help for more user friendliness, Beatport and Beatsource link Smartmix features, and more. In the Playlists tab, it is now easier to reorganize the order of your playlists, or create a folder and drop playlists into that. In the Favorites tab, you can also reorganize the list order with a better drag-and-drop system, even on a small trackpad. It is now possible to drag and drop a folder containing music from your computer's Explorer straight into the Playlist or Favorite category, which should make music management a bit easier. You asked for it, and we made it. It's now possible to change the hot cue colors and name them as you want. As you already probably know, all this information will be saved into the meta tags of your files. So, if you migrate from one computer to another, all of your hot cue work is still saved. Also, all the compatible hardware with RGB pads will reflect the colors too, like the DJ Control Impulse 500. Juiced is growing more and more in terms of functionality, and as such, so are the options. This is why we decided to integrate a manual into the settings, activated by default. Just mouse over any function in the settings to read a clear description in the bottom of what that setting does. This should help you explore all of the capabilities of Juiced. With Beatport Link and Beatsource Link streaming services, it is now possible to use the Smartmix feature. Choose a song to start with from a playlist, put the Smartmix on, and then let the Juiced Intelligent Music Assistant play and mix the tracks for you. It's a great way to discover new track combinations, and it gives you a new listening experience. Go now to juiced.com to update your Juiced version for free and discover all of the other new features in the release notes. Special thanks to the community that helps us in improving Juiced version after version.